Hello. I'm going to Chipotle's to get some lunch. This morning, I didn't have really time for breakfast, so I had some boiled eggs in my truck, which is good for a quick breakfast. I had two of those. And I had yogurt at lunchtime, and this is the first time really I've had time to sit down and have a meal, but at least I had the eggs and yogurt in my truck, and oh, I had some celery too, but that's where I'm going.
Do you want one of each?
Yeah, one of each. Beans, chicken. Take some tomatoes, and that's it.
That's it?
Yep.
This is to
go? That's for here.
For here?
I normally go over there to eat. That's Long John Silver's and Taco Bell. To you Brits, that's fish and chips, Long John Silver's. So that was good. I'm full. I didn't eat at all. I got double beans, and that was just too much. But it was good, you know. Had pretty healthy meal and pushed some of it away, so pretty good. And I'm getting a good hang of this eating right business. So the only thing I'm not doing very good is I exercise every day, just my intensity level is not where it needs to be. I need to go longer or go harder, one of the two.